I said when I went to school down here and I was
hi.
I felt like I could get mugged because nobody would have been like a million bucks.
You look like a million bucks.
Hi, Finny.
You know, but
Finny.
My brother, who brought the stadium down, or the attorney that brought the stadium down, did all the representation for
she's not doing it.
Getting rid of whatever was there so they can put it in there. He says he has seen plans for the next 10 years where this whole community is going all the way to the Coronado Bridge.
Tired, too. Hello. Say hi, Stella. Happy baby.